So you want to delay your destruction just a bit. Not a problem. Whatever the trigger is, drag it out and pick delay. And here, set the number of seconds you want the delay to last before your action is executed. So if you want the actor to be destroyed after 2 seconds of pressing the E key, set that right here. Compile, save, you're done. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.